Hello everyone, welcome to all of you. In this video lesson, you will learn how you can make WordPress custom menus. The important part of your site is menus. The custom menu screen enables you to create as per your custom place. Let me assure you how you can create it. Just log in into your WordPress panel and go to your dashboard. So just see over here, this is a website and you are seeing. Let me make out something new menus. As you are seeing over here, this is only one menu. Okay, let me add a menu name that is called graphic and Photoshop designing also. Now there are two menus has been added to your, and the categories as you are seeing over here, you can make out some menus like drag this one to this area. Okay, let me save it and show you how this has been changed. Just refresh it. As you are seeing, Photoshop designing under the graphic menu has been come. So now again you can create a new menu. This is a fresh menu I created. Let me make out something name. You can define it as per your requirement. My menu custom, whatever you want, you can give it a name. And for that you can add up from here.